People can only be free if they are truly educated. Men of action above all. Those whose actions are guided by love live forever. Books console us, calm us, prepare us, enrich us, and redeem us. Rights are to be taken, not requested. Seize it, not begged for.